Hi, today we're going to read the book Tubby the Tuba. This is written by Paul Tripp and illustrated by Henry Cole. In this book, we're going to listen to an orchestra. An orchestra is a group of instrument players. The orchestra has four families: the string family, the woodwind family, the brass family, and the percussion family. Let's take a look at what those look like. In the string family, we have four string instruments, and string instruments are played by bowing, plucking, or strumming the strings. So on this side, we have the violin, the smallest of the strings. The big brother to that is the viola. The next one is the cello. The cello is no longer played up on the shoulder because it's too big. So instead it has a pin that goes into the floor. And finally, we have the double bass, which is also too big to play off your neck and also has a pin. This one you often have to play standing up or seated on a tall stool. Next, we have the woodwind family. Woodwind instruments are played by blowing air into mouthpieces. So on the very edge here, we have a tiny little flute that we call the piccolo. Piccolos play very high pitches. Then we have the flute. Flutes are played off to the side, and you blow over a hole like you could blow over a bottle. Then we have an oboe. You use a reed to play an oboe. Oboes kind of sound like ducks. Then we have the clarinet. I often like to tell you that Squidward plays the clarinet, and you often know what that means. Finally, we have the bassoon. The bassoon is a big instrument. Look how it crosses her body and almost hits the floor, and it goes above her head. These are the woodwind instruments. Next, we have the brass family. Brass instruments are played by buzzing your lips into the mouthpiece. We have a trumpet, a French horn which coils around and around, a trombone that has a long slide, and finally a tuba. I think we're going to hear a lot about the tuba today. Finally, we have the percussion family. There are cymbals, a snare drum, a timpani, and a bass drum. These instruments are all played by striking them. Now that you're familiar with the instrument families, let's get on to reading the book. I hope you enjoy it.
Once upon a time, there was an orchestra which was all busy tuning up. First, the oboe gave his A to the strings. To the woodwinds, to the brass, up and around the scales they raced, helter-skelter, faster and faster. But Tubby the Tuba, a fat little tuba, puffing away, but oh, so slow. Oh, what lovely music, thought Tubby, and sighed. Here, what's the matter, said Peepo the Piccolo. Oh, said Tubby, every time we do a new piece, you all get such pretty melodies to play, and I never, never a pretty melody. But people never write melodies for tubas, it just isn't done. Oh, there's the conductor. Shh. First, the violins dance the lovely little tune on their strings. Then they cry to the flute, catch! Got it, cried the flute. My turn, tooted the trumpet. And the rest joined in. The cello. The oboe. The bassoon. While Tubby went, oompa, oompa. Catch me, cried the little tune, catch me. Got you, cried Tubby. Sitting on me, said the little tune. Poor Tubby picked up the flat little tune and tried to squeeze it back into shape. Oh, you clumsy fool, snapped the violins. I'm sorry, Mr. Fiddle, said Tubby. Fiddle? Well, and the violins quivered with great indignation. You will please address us as violins. Fiddles, indeed. Tubby, said the conductor. Tubby, what is the matter? Please, sir, I thought it would be so nice to dance with the pretty little tune instead of going oompa, oompa all the time. Dance, laughed the violins, dance, well, really. The French horn quietly put his hand to his mouth and smiled. And the whole orchestra began to laugh. Stop it, cried the conductor. Stop it, I say. Tubby. Please, sir, I wasn't laughing. Rehearsal was over. Tubby was walking home with Pippo the Piccolo. Please, Pippo, said Tubby. I just feel so bad. I don't think I want any company. I understand, said Pippo. Good night. Good night, said Tubby. The moon was out. Tubby went to the river and sat down on a log. And he looked at himself in the water. Alone am I, me and I together. If I went away from me, how unhappy I would be. Me and I, oh my. Sigh. The trees whispered in the wind, the waterfalls tinkled, and an old hoot owl hooted. Suddenly, a big bullfrog hopped out of the water and sat down beside him. Ahem! Bog up, bog up, lovely evening, bog up, bog up. I said, lovely evening, clonk, 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 clonk. I said, beautiful evening. Hello, bog up, hello, bog up. Hello. But Tubby just sat. Oh, well, said the frog, oh, well, if I'm not wanted. Oh, cried Tubby, please, Mr. Frog, come back. I didn't mean to be impolite. Back hopped the frog. Oh, that's all right. I'm used to it. Nobody pays any attention to me either. Really, said Tubby. Oh, why, of course. Every night I sit here and sing my heart out. But does anyone listen to me? No. Can you sing? Asked Tubby. Can I sing? Listen. Oh, that's lovely, said Tubby. You try it, said the frog. Oh, thank you, said Tubby. Say, you're a very fine tuba, do you know it? Tubby, you should try that on your orchestra sometime. Oh, I will, said Tubby. Goodbye, Mr. Frog. And off went Tubby, as happy could be. Said the frog, most appreciative audience I've ever had. Fine musician, that tuba. Bog up, bog up, lovely evening, bog up, bog up. I said, lovely evening, clonk, 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 clonk. I said, beautiful evening. Hello, bug up, hello, bug up. Good night. The next day, the orchestra was busy tuning up for the rehearsal and buzzing with excitement over the arrival of the great new conductor, Signor Pizzicato. Tubby practiced his oompa and smiled to himself. Pippo the piccolo caught his eye. Feeling better? Aha, winked Tubby. Here he comes, called the French horn. Here comes Signor Pizzicato. Right, begin. And Tubby began to play his own little melody. Oh, that wretched tuba snapped the violins. He'll disgrace us. The trombone stuck out his tongue. And the trumpet snickered. Tubby, said Signor Pizzicato. Tubby, I've never heard a tuba play a melody before. Let's hear the rest of it. Oh, said Tubby. Why, how perfectly wonderful, murmured the strings. Please, Tubby, may we sing your tune too? How about me? Cried the xylophone. And me, said the trombone. May I, said the cellist. Here I come, cried Peepo. And they all play. Done it, haven't we, Tubby? It was the bullfrog sitting right beside him. We have our points, too, don't we? And oh, thought Tubby, how happy I am.
You have an assignment in Seesaw, and all you have to do is connect the instruments to their name. Here's what it looks like. We have a string instrument, a brass instrument, a string instrument, a woodwind, a brass, a woodwind, and a woodwind. Okay? The first one is teeny tiny. What instrument is teeny tiny in his strings? It's the violin. So we're going to take a line and we're going to draw it from this instrument over to this word violin. Okay? The next one is a brass instrument. That's the trumpet. So we're going to take a line and draw it from the trumpet over to the word trumpet. You're going to continue that with all the pictures and the names of the instruments, and then you can submit your assignment and be done. I hope you had fun learning about Tubby the Tuba this week. See you next time.